5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fly Opportunities is a program where NASA provides opportunities for technology development by flying these technologies in space-like environments on suborbital platforms.
The mission of the NASA Flight Opportunities program is to do risk reduction of new technologies by flying them on commercial flight platform. The way it works is that the principal investigator of a technology will go and pick a commercial flight vehicle such as balloon, where you can get long exposure to high altitude environment, low temperature, radiation. You can also use parabolic aircraft to get a few seconds of microgravity, or sounding rockets to get a few minutes of microgravity. You can also use a vertical takeoff and landing vehicles on which you can test lander's technology.
RSO, how do you read?
RSO is green.
Copy. Surveillance.
Surveillance ready.
The work that we're doing under Flight Opportunities helps provide validation that yes, it can be done, and yes, this is the sort of thing that is worth these other companies investing their money in.
Part of the real value of the Flight Opportunities program is that it is effectively priming the pump for an entire industry in lots of different ways. It's helping us as the vehicle providers figure out how best to service the research community, but also because the Flight Opportunities program flights are specifically geared towards technology, it's helping develop the actual systems and the technologies and the sensors that in turn are going to enable all this science.
NASA is really excited to help advance the commercial spaceflight industry. The Flight Opportunities program funds technology development flights on commercial vehicles. These flight investments not only stimulate the technical advancement and technology advancement, which can of course be used on commercial and NASA missions, but it also stimulates the flight provider industry, bringing more vehicles to the market in the future, which can be used for further research.
3, 2, arm.